I'm going to read you out the 14 names that are out of contract at the end of the season, and then we're going to dive into a bit more deeply who we think might end up where. So, out of contract at the end of this season is Sergio Perez, Charles Leclerc, Carlos Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Esteban Ocon, Pierre Gasly, Alex Albon, Logan Sargeant, Valtteri Bottas, Zhou Guan Yu, Daniel Ricciardo, Yuki Tsunoda, Kevin Magnussen, and Nico Hülkenberg. And breathe.
So basically most of the grid.
Like over two-thirds of the grid.